Hello, hello, welcome to my garden once again. My name is Claus Dalby. I live in Denmark and here on my channel I'm talking about my garden. Today I will talk about the Sunken Garden, one of the garden's 15 rooms. The garden here is around 4,000 square meter, 1 hectare, and we don't have lawns, but we have many garden rooms. And some of you have probably seen this room before. I have shown it in mid-May, and at that time there were a lot of spring bulbs here. And I have had a visit from a photographer, from a drone photographer, who have taken some amazing pictures of the Sunken Garden in May. And I will show you how it was looking for about 2 months ago. The Sunken Garden is a container garden because all the plants are planted in pots. It makes it so easy to move around during the season. The yew hedges, they are of course planted in the ground. The small ones here and the big ones here, and then also the umbrella-formed trees. These trees are Carpinus betulus, and so many people ask about them, and I can tell you that I have bought them from the Netherlands for, I think, 15 years ago, and they were formed. And every year in mid-June, Preben, my gardener, is cutting the trees, clipping them, and I would like to show you how it looks. Luckily, Preben is a tall and strong guy, because it's quite hard to use this tool. But he is just great, and I'm so pleased with his work. I can tell you that Preben have been working here in the garden the last 10 years, and we are such a great team working so good together. It's always such a pleasure when Preben had pruned the trees. I really like the sharpness, I like the structure. I will introduce some of the dahlias to you. I'm just using 3 varieties here, and I have used them for many years. I think the tubers I have had for maybe 20 years, and we plant them in pots, and we do it in beginning of April, And now in mid-July, they are in bloom. This little beauty is Snowflake. This is a pompon dahlia, and I think it's a great name for this dahlia, Snowflake. And it have so many flowers and so many buds, as you can see here. And then we have this cactus dahlia. My Love is the name, and this is a great variety too, and I really like the form. I will also show you a very tall variety. White Perfection is the name. This is a dinner plate dahlia. See a huge flower. I'm also growing hydrangeas in big pots, and this is Annabelle. I'm almost sure you know this variety. I just love when the flowers here are in buds, and they are almost green, but in short time, in about 2 weeks time, they will change and then they will be white. You probably know there's especially one problem with Annabelle, and the problem is that it will have huge flowers. It will get huge flowers, so it needs to be supported. And here you can see how we support the hydrangeas, and you can also see that we support the dahlias. The Sunken Garden is, as you can see, a white garden. I'm using this color scheme from early spring to late summer, and I'm using white flowers and also a hint of yellow. I will show you a little piece of the garden, the Sunken Garden, here in May, and hope that you will enjoy. I would also like to show you the colors. I really love the ornamental form. Also, these we are grown in pots, but I can tell you that they are not really hardy in our climate. So we overwinter them in the pots in the winter heated greenhouse, and take them out and place them here in the Sunken Garden in May. I'm also growing many foliage plants in pots, and one of them with variegated foliage is Cornus alba elegantissima. And I think it's fitting so well into this group of plants. I was also using this plant in May. This is Physocarpus, and the variety name is Nugget. And now it has got new growth, and it's so useful here in the Sunken Garden. Hosta is also such a great container plant, and you can see I'm using a variety here with a wide edge. And I can tell you that the hostas, they are quite hardy, so we overwinter them in the pot. We just cover them for the winter so they will not get too much winter wet. It was a little tour in the Sunken Garden here mid-July, and I really hope that you have enjoyed. And now we have Nero here. Nero, come here. My standard poodle, my king poodle, and he is also going around in the garden with me during the day. Thank you so much for watching.